وإذا قيل لهم اسجدوا للرحمن قالوا وما الرحمن أنسجد لما تأمرنا وزادهم نفورا تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وقمرا منيرا وهو الذي جعل الليل والنهار خلفة لمن أراد أن يذكر أو أراد شكورا
عن قصتي عن سر سعد فرحتي
so happy on your achievements. This is only the beginning, boys and girls. You have to continue working hard in your schoolwork, in your deen, in your character, in your manners, and continue every day, boys and girls, to be better and better. Congratulations, boys and girls.
يا نهر من فيض ارتويت من منهج اهداتي بنيت بالرؤية لي مرتع وبيت احلى سنين برؤيتي احلى
سنين. And always in our religion, in our deen, in our Islam, that whoever work hard, Allah reward him. Allah said in the Quran, من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى, whoever did a good deeds, a man or a woman, فلنحيينه, Allah will give him a good and a better and a standard life, حياة طيبة, a good life, because he's been acting with manners, with believing of Allah, and working hard for that.
Team and I will work hard to get you in a student body, inshallah. I appreciate your support and participation, and remember to always be grateful for what you have.
I will apply all my skills to make our NEHS a better one. And don't forget, we are today's children, tomorrow's leaders!
يا سرر مودونا متكئين عليها متقابلين يطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون بأكواب وأباريق وكأس من معين لا يصدعون عنها ولا ينزفون وفاكهة مما يتخيرون ولحم طير مما يشتهون
سعد فرحتي إني وصلت غايتي وإني بعد بدلو كفاح وصوت لدروب النجاح والعلم يبقى لي سلاح سعدي لباقي رحلتي سعدي لباقي رحلتي.
If you are here today, it is because you truly deserve the honor. Relish in this moment, be proud of your hard work, and thank the people that helped you to achieve this, namely, our principal and teachers, but more importantly, and above anyone else, our parents, because without them, none of this would be possible.
الرؤية لي مرتع وبيت أحلى سنين برؤيتي أحلى سنين برؤيتي يا نهر من فيض ارتويت من منهج
know that all the inductees here today possess the ability to be team players and bring these ideas to fruition. As members of the National Honor Society, we should not only strive to have the best grades, but also to be the best Muslims. As the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "The best of you are those who bring the most benefit to the rest of mankind."
We envision that they play an extraordinary role and contribute and make changes in their communities, whether it is their school or neighborhood. It goes without saying that the NHS is merely a title that encapsulates our students' intelligence, character, morals, and leadership skills. But what does this title translate to do in the real world? What does this mean in the real world?
Be the change you wish to see in the world. That statement perfectly encapsulates our inductees here today, as they have such drive, passion, and potential to want to make a difference.
لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون
البشر في بنيتي بحكي لكم عن قصتي عن سر سعد فرحتي
I just want to reiterate the values and the pillars of the National Honor Society and remind you why you're here. So the four pillars of the National Honor Society: scholarship, leadership, service, and character. It's not only because you got a 90 average, okay? You did work hard to get that, and I congratulate you on that. But the other three pillars are equally valuable: leadership, service, and characters. There's something in each and every single one of you that had you selected for this society.
And by unity, by respect, by helping each other, by working hard, we will be a solid brick, a solid building that its bricks interlaced and sustain each other. And there is no way that it's going to fall.